Sportswoman is brought to you by...
Winning has never been this simple. Bet with 1xBet.
Come back from the short commercial break. It's still a Sportswoman. Kiai, I know you're so happy. You're one of the people who was praying this year the Turkish guy proposes to you. But fortunately, there is someone who has given you way.
No.
Okelo proposed to the girlfriend in a stadium. My brother Julius, let's first take it down. Are you willing to do such a thing since you're in the sports fraternity?
Yes, I'm in sports, but I don't think I can pull off such a thing because for him, he had everything on his side. You know, on the court, they displayed the pictures on the screen of their memorandum of 3.5 years down the road. So,
what can't you do that?
Mine will be special. Of course, it will be sporty, but not in an arena. Of course, no. What if you get a no? Then,
there's something. Why human fear?
To be rejected.
Someone might be into you, but she is yet to decide. To move on, to take that big stage. You get it, and she'll tell you, I need time. Let me tell you, it has to be a surprise. You can't tell someone about the surprise.
No, what I'm saying is,
it has to get her off guard.
You know you're going to propose in 1 month's time. At least find out whether she's really serious, she wants to settle down with you before you propose.
I think the most important thing for women is, if you're going to propose to me in public, tell me to wear the right clothes, get my hair done.
Then
that's stage managed.
Proposing is a surprise.
What I'm trying to say here is, Becky, is that if you tell me, like, we are going out to dinner and I get myself in the right state of mind, that is okay. What you want to do is look good in your photos, and when you wear that ring, the nails are.
But you know what a surprise means?
For me,
that means you want a flashy one. You want cameras running when someone is proposing to you.
What I'm saying
is, people said it was stage managed, but I thought
what I'm just trying to say here is, if someone was to propose, I would like to look my best, not to be, you know, caught off guard. But the one thing I do credit Dawdy for is doing it in public. Because for me, I don't think I can say yes in public.
But I already know your best.
I can't say yes in public.
See, that's why I can't risk.
I can't take that big jump. I want to wake up and maybe I'm in Para, Chowe Lodge.
Those
are the pictures actually that were running on the
with
big
the
screen.
View, but I with the view, she's Sandra Nanziri.
She also plays volleyball.
Not so active, but she does. For me, anyway, I think the guy was very brave. For me, to be honest, I would never accept to be proposed to in public.
Okay. The Turkish guy has had.
So you know
that is.
So why
he
want to be proposed for Banda Efe?
Privacy is
it has
very.
To be, it has to be in Dubai.
Privacy is very. For me, Indo. Privacy.
Then why do you?
Indo.
Perhaps have nice photos.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with
it's
that?
It's all cool, Sharon.
What if they chuck you tomorrow?
Now you go.
A candlelit dinner, I can do that.
Look at you. People have been married for 10 years.
What I'm saying is Dawdy is in a very good place.
Walkie talkie. Anyway, let's go to Wolfsburg 2019. Wolfsburg's best. Faith and Julius were there.
Yes.
And of course, this is how it went down. Halima Nakai was voted the best athlete.
No contest.
Okay, then football, we have Juliet Narukenge.
No contest.
Kickboxing, Patricia Polot.
No contest.
Volleyball, Grace Akirol.
Yes.
Netball, Stella Oyela.
Yeah, she stood out really in World Cup, despite her height, because she didn't have that height advantage like Mary Nuba or Lapis Proskovia, but she stood out. She had a wonderful percentage. She finished with a 97% in the entire tournament. And she picked two MVPs, gongs, in out of the four games she played, and she was a tricky player. You know, they had to switch her, go to center, then defend.
Was she the one who got a
Yes, and that showed others that actually we needed that power in the game, because when she went off, we were trailing by four nets. Then it stretched the margin. We lost by a margin of two digits.
She scored at least 26.
Yeah, exactly. For me, you know, actually, I'm quite happy for Stella one, because I feel like. And I said it a few weeks ago, we missed a trick with her. I imagine if Uganda had fielded Stella in at center 4 years ago, that girl would be a professional now. Mm. But yes,
Ruth Meme is the best center.
What I'm trying to say
in the decade.
Is because of her,
if you look at Mary's body,
I mean, if you look at Stella's body type, she's quite tall, and these days going forward, you need center players who are 5'9", 5'10", 5'11". And I feel like if she had been harnessed in that position right now, she'd probably be professional. Because if you look at the fact that people like Luazi from Zambia, are pro. I mean, I feel like for Stella, it's kind of too little too late.
In fact, the other thing I like about Stella Oyela is her work rate. She's a typical hustler on the pitch. You really see, because one of the games I saw where she was playing at World Cup, I saw like the team was building around her. Because if a player is not committed, and because tuina chinechinche to come and change, you know, like
they don't give it their own.
You don't want to give it all of your own. But she's this kind of person who went to World Cup, and even if she's playing for her club, you really see she's this kind of who has the emblem with her. And she's like, yes, I'm ready to go and show it out there. So probably those are some of the attributes that Stella has compared to all other players.
And the fact that Nick has won four titles in the year, I mean, it's Tozana Saleh-Bolsha, four titles,
Actually, you're not giving her credit in basketball as well. Actually, to me, she's the only one who can actually rival Cheptegei in the personality of the year. Because JK Dolphins, she has helped JK Dolphins win a title. She has taken us to the World Cup, delivered the World Cup.
Yeah.
I mean, she has literally done everything despite her stature.
Okay. But I've recently been watching, and I know that many netballers used to play basketball, but whenever the basketball team is going, they never take those netball players.
Yeah.
That's what I know Peace used to play, and her time came, and she chose netball.
Peace was on the national team. Actually, she was on two national teams. Mm.
Yes,
she was delivering, but Martha Soyigi on the netball part of it, she has really gone down, because the time you put in training, as in perfecting your shot, that nitty-gritty to get it all together, as in you have to decide.
And
that applies to Stella, because she trains three times a day, netball, then two times a day, basketball. Yeah. So that takes you down. Mm-hmm. I mean, you can't compete at
your
work rate goes down. Unlike other basketballers, because for them, they have all the time to try out, to keep shooting and perfecting their shot.
But
she's playing two rings. This one is a small ring, the other one is a big ring, even the height, really, the weight of the ball, all that.
I mean, she has been pregnant at the times when she needs to be to be preparing to be for the World Cup.
For the big
stage. Happened in 2016. I mean, 2015, and it also happened to her in, you know.
And in 2015,
and
it was
also,
2019.
It goes back to her as a person. Probably she has not set her target. You see, comrades, no.
No,
what?
But sports has helped her.
Because she's
the female sports tutor.
Coming from her point that every time we are preparing to go for World Cup, she has conceived. Conceiving is not bad. As a Christian, I'm okay with it. As a human being, want procreation. Mm. But let it be done at the right time.
No, you and can't put that on a person. Like,
that's
the
question I was asking for.
Someone put a ring. Someone put a ring on her finger.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's
so,
okay.
What does that mean?
Yes.
No, for me, I just, no, I can never put that, no, I can never put that to, she didn't plan it well. It comes down to it happens. It's human.
You know, people have strategy.
People have
I can say, I can say, I want 5 kids in 5 years.
Yes.
There you'll be selfish. I mean,
how?
No, there you're selfish. I mean, it has to be a two-way traffic.
Let me meet
you have target. To. You have to agree. What if on my side I'm like, okay, now the finances are good. Can we have a kid? And
finances
then,
will never be good.
For instance, right now, me and Dom, super lady. You can't even subject me to even conceiving.
Ah,
6 months. I am going for a serious
relationship. My body. Mansion. Akutele wobuli chuma gama njagala mwana. Ate family planning geriwa.
No, but anyway, you also have to accept that some of these things just happen. Sometimes you don't plan it. It happens.
Yeah. That is if
it
you can. Don't know what you want.
But
even,
no, even if you know, actually, tennis players have been knocked up in the middle of the season and they move on.
What I want, I must.
But the plans can change.
They
can change.
One morning, Brody can change everything.
Anyway, let's go on. Swimming, we have Chirabo. Basketball, Hope Akulo.
Hope Akulo.
Akelo.
Yes.
Akelo.
Akelo,
sorry,
because
Akelo.
She has been good. Basketball, that is a 5-a-side and then a 3-on-3. She's in top 5. In top 5 Africa in 3 against 3, and they managed to get us bronze.
Yeah, we
managed to get bronze with her. Rita on her side. Yeah, so really, she deserved it. And you know, she's a big player. Goes up there, gets rebounds, shoots. She's a fighter. Her defense is good. She gets blocks. So yeah, Akero, yes.
She deserved it.
So why were some of these ruled out, like pool, cycling, table tennis? Why were they left out?
Actually, for me, I do cover pool, and it wasn't ruled out. Mm. They said they were going to revisit it.
Okay.
But I felt, honestly, for me, like I said, I still defend the right. I feel like they deserve to be on that list. Mm. One, because, yes, they've had political issues, but that's politics. The season started in August. How do you expect people to have the 10 events they should have had?
Yeah.
You're talking about Easter Cup that they didn't have because at the time there were issues and they were clearly not in a good place. Mm. But after August, they tried to put in tournaments. They filled up the calendar.
Yeah,
and
even the national team.
And they even have a league that has been running. Every week they play games. So for me, if people say, oh, they do not deserve to be there because they don't have a leadership, there was no National Open. National Open is just one event out of a host of others. So for me, I felt really bad for them because I see these kids playing every week. Because pool is by the sport that has so many young boys. It's not littered with older people.
Okay.
Yeah, and like pool, actually, about cycling, I mean, they are just lazy. They are lazy. There's no way you can go to a Rove Man without
she's on the committee.
Without without a race.
I can't balance.
You can balance.
Without
you
a single
quit.
Race.
You're putting on air.
Yes, and then we ask you, okay, which race did they have? They had the charity race. And which charity race? A USPA road safety.
And after that, nothing.
Absolutely nothing. And you're like, okay, really? Why should we award anyone from,
and I was,
from that?
And I was told.
Yes. And NCS should do its job, actually. Because NCS, what is
exactly.
doing?
They have to help
sport grow from grassroots. But for them, they wait for people who go out and then they welcome them.
It's good you hit on that point.
Yes, because where is NCS? These guys are supposed to be here and try to see that all these guys honor every event on their year calendar.
It's actually something I wanted to mention about NCS.
Yeah.
We've not seen a program that NCS has come out with to see that they promote a sports right from the grassroots. What NCS waits, and we are sorry, we apologize, my dear, what the wait is to flag
no
off
need to apologize. They're just
I mean,
pathetic at
is,
their job.
But,
yeah.
but they're so lazy. First of all, they're being paid by government, but they're not doing anything at all. They're in a line ministry of sports, because sports is a line ministry. It's not an independent ministry. if you follow the cabinet of Uganda, I mean, how it goes. But surely, when are we going to have NCS come on board and see that federations like cycling and others really are helped? The reason as why one time the president of boxing, Muhanji, was complaining, it's basically because I remember telling him, you are blaming the wrong person. Yes. The right person is NCS.
Exactly.
Even
yes.
before we go to the ministry, the people, the technical people who
the sports governing body in the country is
NCS. NCS. And if they're not doing anything, I think Dr. Wells should be answerable. Why is he seated in office?
He's enjoying his Kia. All right. His Kia Moto
Let's wind this up with the basketball.
Now it's a Kia.
Yeah, it's a Kia.
Before we let Julius go, let's wind this up with basketball. We had some basketball yesterday, and we saw Canons beat City Oilers 54-52 to force game six. What should we expect?
I don't see game seven. I think it's ending tomorrow.
It's ending tomorrow.
Yeah, with all due respect to UCU, I think UCU. They can't force a game seven. They can't force a game seven.
Faith, do you think it's
they use a lot
tomorrow?
Of energy?
Actually, as a person who went to UCU, I was quite satisfied seeing Jimmy and Nabu miss that free throw yesterday.
I was.
To be honest, I feel like UCU have been slapped in the face by these finals. I think the ones who started City Oil on that winning run a few
that
years ago.
That was Falcons. Falcons.
Whatever. I feel like they lost a seven-game series.
Yes. They've lost twice.
In 2014. In so the, I feel like, you know what, if we have to become the Mavericks.
More with the City Oil.
I know the Mavericks, rather. If we have to become, team from the East? LeBron's from Manchester.
LeBron.
Anyway,
Cleveland.
Oh, Cleveland.
Come from 3-1 down. We are coming.
We're ready. We said Namotevi. Chirabo. Yes.
Mm-hmm. I felt like we could not jump.
Anyway, Julius, it's been so awesome you visiting us.
Yeah, thank you.
Anytime, this is home.
Thank you.
We'll go for a short commercial break. We'll be hosting Tom Matovu. He's the PRO Fans Committee, KCCA. Don't go away.
Sportswoman is brought to you by...
Winning has never been this simple. Bet with 1xBet.